pandemic happened and I knew I wasn't going to put music out in 2020. We weren't even supposed to write a song that day. I just walked into the studio and Laroi, nice Australian kid, he came up to me and he said, "Hey, just, you know, I know we're not supposed to write anything today, but just play something." And I had my my friend's Juno keyboard. It's like this 80s synthesizer that I've used all throughout my last album. I just sat down. It was one of those moments. I just bump, bum, 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 bum. And I was like, nothing's going to happen with this. So I put goofy drums on it, kind of like in Light Switch. And I remember him being a rapper, but he's actually a wonderful pop musician as well. And he just started singing, "I do the same thing I told you that I never would." And the only thing, he wrote all of that. And the only thing I suggested was, "I need you to stay, need you to stay." Like go obnoxiously high is something that I would do. It was a just match made in heaven.